Hey boys and girls, so this video is especially for category students. If you are not a category student, you can skip this video, please. Okay, please don't dislike the video for that. So what has happened, I'm just here to update, that's it. So XLRI released a list today at 11 o'clock, which had the cutoff for all the programs, BM and HRM programs. And it had cutoff for both general category and SC and ST category. Alright, so there was some confusion because previously this was never happened in the past years. So many students started pinging me, and even I started, you know, asking the people in the college and trying to get a clarity about this entire thing. So finally, we have got a confirmation that yes, the list is official. Alright, so I'll be sharing you the screen right now. Okay, so I hope you can see this. Sorry. Yeah, so this was the cutoff list. All right, so this came out at 11 o'clock approximately, and we were able to download this. And after that, there was another list that was, you know, changed. But yeah, so this is what is the cutoff for different programs in XLRI based on that 21 marks for different categories. So this BM program, this is the male general category student. They'll have an overall cutoff of 94 and say sectional cutoffs of 76, 74 and 83. This is in line with what we had also predicted, right? So in the HRM, there is various diversification over here. So there is male engineer, female engineer, male non-engineer, different cutoff, and female non-engineer, different cutoff. So the cutoff range starts from 93 and goes to 87, all right? So XLRI has an excellent record of giving admits to very good candidates, even at a lower percentile. So you can definitely try. I've been getting many questions regarding like, what is my chances of converting? See, one thing you need to understand clearly, once you get a call from any college, you stand a chance of converting. Given that you perform very well in their, you know, PIs and all other processes, all right? So anyone who gets a call stands a very good chance. I myself have converted many colleges at very low cutoffs already. So I know that from personal experience, I've seen many people who have done the same. So a stellar interview is what would make all the difference. So this list might get you know, updated again. You can check it out. So yes, this is a official take. All right. So for categories, the cutoff is as low as 65 percentile. So all the best if you have got a call. Start preparing for GDPI religiously. So that's it from our end. So this is Suha signing off for Embark at Prep. Thank you very much.